My idea of mad is getting up every day and going to the same office that you don't like going to and sitting there for 8 hours and going home and bitching and whinging about it and doing it again the next day. Like, why? That's mad. That would put you mad. But going and doing a sport that you absolutely love doing, fair enough, there's a bit of risk involved, but I'll see more and do more of my life at 30 than somebody will live into 70. So what's the point in living 40 years and doing nothing when you can do it all in 30? Like? My name's Lee Johnson, and in 2015 I'm going to be riding the Victory Impulse RR at the Ironman TT in the electric race. I think that the biggest change personally for me feeling wise is actually the peacefulness. That over revving, downshifting, no noise, silence, calmness, it almost gives you time to think about what's happening rather than. So it's definitely a peaceful enjoyment ride. I personally like the feeling, yeah, definitely. I think at the TT there will definitely be an advantage, especially on a bike where you're trying to carry momentum, obviously with the battery cells and whatever else. The biggest thing is to get power at the end of the race. So I think as far as that's concerned, it will be a massive advantage. You know what I mean? If you can run through corners in the bikes, free running and turning in rather than backing in and having to do that to get it to turn, if you can set it up so you can run through a turn, well, that's at the end of the day, that's momentum, and momentum creates a lap time. So that's what we're aiming for. Last season I've won 2 Northwest 200, Ulster Grand Prix, 2 podiums, Ulster Grand Prix, Classic TT, top 5 at the Ironman TT. I think it's unbelievable, to be honest. Like, my dad or whatever sat me down and he said, like, he knows how unhappy I would be if I didn't race. That would massively outweigh if I stopped racing now, and I'd be so miserable for the rest of my life. I might as well not, I wouldn't be living my life, do you know what I mean? I'd just be, there'd be that burning feeling inside you all the time, wanting to do something that you weren't.